Sorry, Jonathan, I know you're gonna lose your Xbox, but PlayStation's better.
Screw 12! Skeeter Boy's for life!
What the hell is a Skeeter Boy? Wait, hey, no, watch out for the- Jesus.
You are fucking grounded, mister!
For the rest of your life, young man!
Stealing a cop car is a hucker don't!
And crashing the cop car that you stole is a hucker don't!
And going outside at nighttime is a hucker don't!
Why are you guys calling it that? Some of those are just laws.
I'm sorry, everyone. I was just trying to be a Skeeter Boy.
Wait, I'm sorry. Are you trying to say Skater Boy, like the Avril Lavigne song?
No, Skeeter Boy. It's the gang I'm in.
Oh my god, he's part of a gang!
And being in a gang is a hucker don't. I knew all that rap music was corrupting our kids' minds.
And those darn video games!
Anything else you want to admit to, young man?
Yes, sir. I broke into everyone's car in the neighborhood and stole a bunch of stuff.
You little shit!
I can't believe I pushed you out of my vagina!
Honey, DNA test tomorrow, because no way is a hucker do. Because a hucker do would not do the things that you did.
Okay, look, I know you guys are really upset, but he did crash my police car into my brother's car, so I'm gonna need your insurance information, because my brother is the suing type, and I also can't arrest him because he's a minor.
Upstairs now, mister! I'm gonna give you a spanking so hard it's gonna turn your little tushy purple!
You promise?
Jesus, and read your Bible! Leviticus 18:22!
Yes, sir.
Hey, Timmy.
Cody?
Hey, what's up?
I'm grounded.
Oh, well, what happened?
Well, come over here and I'll tell you.
Oh, okay, yeah. Hey, we heard you got caught. I don't know why I asked what happened.
Yeah, we heard you crashed the cop car.
Pretty gangsta, dude.
So, am I part of the Skeeter Boys now?
Why aren't there sheets on your bed?
Well, Cody came over earlier and...
They don't need to know about that. Be cool, bro.
Okay, sorry. So am I part of the Skeeter Boys now?
I mean, you did crash a cop car.
Yeah, that was sick as hell, bro. I can't even lie.
So, am I part of the Skeeter Boys now, or...?
I mean,
right.
I don't know.
Yes.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah, you're part of the Skeeter Boys.
Oh my god, yay!
Welcome to the club.
Thank you so much.
It's like, smooth like chicken.
Wait, smooth like chicken?
Yeah, chicken smooth, if it's grilled chicken.
No, it's not, it has grill marks on it, it's got little ridges.
Then I meant the chicken you eat on Thanksgiving.
You mean turkey?
Oh, yeah, I meant turkey. Smooth like turkey, but like before it's cut up, like when it's on the table.
Wait, so am I part of the Skeeter Boys or not?
I don't know.
Okay, bye.
Honey, how about we send little Timmy's hood rat ass to military school? Get his ass in check.
You don't think it's gonna be too harsh on him?
Not any harsher than being in a gang. Little shit thinks he's part of the Bloods and Crips.
Yeah, hey, I know you guys are having a conversation here, but I really need that insurance information. I cannot leave without it.
Well, how about this, Mr. Police Officer Man? How about I mow your grass for a year straight pro bono?
I would really prefer the insurance information. That was a company car, so, you know, I need that.
Well, how about I take you bowling on Saturday?
I think, really, you should just give me the insurance information, because your son crashed my car.
Well, how about I mow your grass and take you bowling on Saturday?
How about I arrest you if you don't give me your insurance card right now?
All right, calm down. I'll go get it.